A Sioux City man now faces harassment charges in a revenge porn case. Police say Christopher Hackett sent nude photos of his ex-girlfriend to her new boyfriend. Hackett broke up with her earlier this year. Court records show Hackett admitted to sending the pictures and telling investigators, quote, "I just did it because I was dumb." Hackett is in the Dallas County Jail.